gates of Castle Hela have opened themselves to us.
Then into the jaws of the dragon we go.
This does not bode well. If our demons are not native to this realm, what dark pact has Hela conjured now?
Lords of War!
Claws are out!
Words if thou desirest, warriors. I shall prepare my sword just in case.
do not take kindly to uninvited guests in my realm.
We were exiled here beyond our control, Lady Hela.
I came to ferry these warriors back to Asgard, but the path has since been closed to me.
Ah, yes. Well, I fear Asgard has its own visitors to deal with at the moment.
What wicked scheme have you hatched this time, Queen of the Dead?
I have merely done what I always have. Lord Thor. Whatever I must, to ensure that my realm is forever filled with fresh souls, including yours. Now, I must attend to more important matters. But I've invited a trusted ally from Muspelheim to make sure you feel right at home.
Magic Hela used to block our escape. It has vanished along with her. I am once again free to summon the Bifrost.
What devilry!
And thus to move this battle to more familiar ground.
Yeah!
this noble realm with your mere presence, foul demon.
Come then, Surtur. If it is Ragnarok thou bringest, let us burn together.
You know what they say, team. The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Can we go back to fight the normal-sized demons now?
Not fit to walk amongst them.
Curse you, Odin, son! I shall return!
Aye. My foes always do. But as long as Asgard still stands, the mighty Thor and his allies shall defend it till their dying breaths.
That villainous vixen Hela is still at large. We must seek counsel with the Allfather.